Did the victim die from the fire or from the blow to the head? Tonight on Murder, She Wrote.
Only a fool would think that was an accident.
They seemed so happy.
We knew so little about her.
Oh, yes, she completely captivated Jim.
Oliver Quayle is a genius. You know, he's never lost a murder trial.
I hadn't planned to leave.
I think it would be best for Jim if you did.
Madam, it seems that one of New England's most respected families is a breeding ground for homicidal maniacs.